Otters, today is Friday. It is March 22nd. Here are your daily announcements. Starting with today is the last day of the food drive. So our student council members will come by and pick up those cans. If you can have them in boxes outside of your classroom, we can just swoop on by, pick those up without interrupting what you're doing in your day. Thank you for everyone for being a community contributor and bringing in those non-perishable food items and those household items that we can donate to our Maple Valley community. So thank you so much for that. Let's see, what else do we have tonight? Is the science fair. And so I'm excited for all of you to participate. It's at the high school, which is a beautiful facility. We are thankful for our PTO for putting that on and for our reptile lady who came today or yesterday to share those animals with us. Everyone was such a great, had their great assembly behavior. We're quiet. They ottered up right away, gave our attention, and were appropriate. So thank you so much for all of our students for that. Today, we have our Otter Paw Friday. We have our lunch menu for the week and some things that are happening around the school. There is no school on Monday, so no announcements on Monday. They'll be back on Wednesday. As always, it's a great day to be an otter. Please turn to your teacher for the Pledge of Allegiance, and we will see you next week.
Good morning, and welcome back to Cedar River Cafe. So next week, we only have a 4-day week. Monday is no school. So on Tuesday for breakfast, we're gonna have a bagel waffle. And for lunch, we'll have chicken nuggets. And on Wednesday, we're gonna have a breakfast sausage sandwich, the muffins, and then garlic cheese toast. And on Thursday, we're gonna have cinnamon rolls. Yep. They're back. And cheeseburgers for lunch. And on Friday, we're gonna have mini maple waffles for breakfast. And for lunch, we will have pizza. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Hi, otters. We're here for the Otter Paws. I have one to Lily and Miss Branzoy for showing respect in the lunch line. One to Eli and Miss Pantel for showing leadership in music. One to Elena and Mrs. Yant for moves in music. One for Jacob and Miss Dressler for following directions in STEM. One to Peyton and Mrs. Yant for helping a friend at recess. One to John and Mrs. Domisley for the first recess, you're being very kind to Laura. One to Kylie and Mrs. Huerta for showing respect during recess. One to Aria and Miss Angeline for showing respect and making good decisions in the lunchroom. And one to Mason and Miss Rocco for being a good teammate.
Hi, otters. I have one for Henley and Miss Gears for being great and making good decisions at recess. I have one for Emmett and Miss Landry for having quiet transitions. One for Remy and Miss Rowe for great verbal participation during grammar. One for Mackenzie O and Miss Gregson for always being a great helper. One for Romana and Miss Kovich for went out of her way to help with projects in the office. So thank you, Romana. And one to Melina and Miss Johnson for helping get students on task and setting good example. And I have one for Hudson in Miss Kovich's class during recess, being inclusive with our sales students, sharing a basketball all on your own while you were playing basketball with a friend. Hudson brought a huge smile to that student's face. Way to set a good example. Nice job, Hudson.
Nice job, otters.
Bye.